That's right. I'm over here on Panama and Edison Road in Lamont, and this area is prone to that really bad flooding following those heavy rainstorms like what we experienced yesterday. Panama Road has been closed since yesterday and continues to be closed today all the way from Vineland to Tejon. Now, we're going to show you some video of what this looked like yesterday. County workers tell me it was about 2 feet high yesterday, making it almost impossible to drive through. Now, since yesterday, they've blocked off the perimeter of Panama Road with signs warning of road closures and flooding, but it was really bad yesterday, and now today the flooding has significantly gone down. But as you can see, road conditions are still very dangerous to drive in. I'm not sure if you can see, but I'm going to move out of the way here just to give you a look. You can see that flowing water and that mud, and if you were watching earlier, I got stuck in that mud a couple of times trying to move out of the way, just showing you how deep and sticky that mud is right now. And you can see that car behind me. A lot of these trucks are ignoring those road closure and flooding signs, and county workers tell me that you run the risk of really getting stuck if you choose to ignore those signs. But for now, I'm live over here in Lamont. Daniela Garrido, 23 ABC News.